Say so. You see, Nathan, redemption came with the cost, and Jesus died that we may be able to celebrate life and live it more abundantly. And Nathan, through our testimony, our redemption ought to be made evident.
Down at the cross at Calvary, my life was purchased, I was set free. He took my place out on the cross, so that my soul would not be lost.
I was forgiven, found a new life, got a new source of strength, my hope is in Christ. Lifted the curse that was on me, when he hung up on the tree. And now,
brought change, change.
And now my enemies have been destroyed. Oppression, depression, counted null and void.
Now Mark, I'm completely whole, a brand new man.
And Nathan, Jesus died.